Hi, this is Victor. He is a borrower from Investigación Paraguaya. This is his first loan, and he took out a loan. He has a business where he repairs cars. This is his business. He has three children and one wife, and this is also his house. He lives here. He spends most of his profits on his business and also on his house and on his students' education. This is also an employee of his shop.
This is Turtle Miguelon.
With his loan, he bought an air compressor for tires, and it has increased his profits so much, which is really great. Microfinance at its best. He also bought this machine. I'm not a mechanic, so I don't really know exactly what this is, but apparently it helps his business a lot as well.
Bueno.
This is used to put together a motor to start a car.
One day he hopes that he can buy these things for his shop.
So we hope that you can help his business.